And the Prophet ﷺ and the companions used to hate when people made dua in specific and detailed and too much. Allah loves a dua which is general for all the mu'mineen. Because the Prophet ﷺ says, whoever makes dua for the mu'mineen or makes istighfar, asks Allah to forgive the mu'mineen, for every mu'min on the face of the earth and those who have died, you will receive a reward, a hasanah, for every single one of them. When you make a dua for them, as the Prophet ﷺ said. Every believer, every Muslim that you ask Allah for, Allah will give you a hasanah for them from the beginning of time till the end, dead or alive. This is what the Prophet ﷺ informed us. So he said, عَمِّمُوا فِي الدُّعَاءِ. Make your dua general for everyone.